Cal Poly football is not only playoff bound, but they will start at home. Today, the Mustangs were selected as an at-large team, and they get a home game as well. They're going to host San Diego this Saturday at 4 o'clock in an FCS first-round game. This will be a rematch of a game earlier this year in which Cal Poly easily won 38-16. The Mustangs enter the playoffs 7-4 after yesterday's 55-48 win over Northern Colorado.